weirdest thing we've ever found in a property was a dead body. Yeah, that was definitely an interesting day. Well, sort of a dead body. I mean, the director went into the house to check and she came out white-faced and said, there is a dead body in the bed. So we sort of went, yeah, ha, 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 very funny. And then we all sort of trooped in and sure enough, in the bed was a body. And then it started snoring. And it turns out the people had left in such a rush that they'd forgotten to take Grandad with them.